My book is called Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire by J.K. Rowling. The book is about that Harry lived in a school of wizards with his two best friends, Ron and Hermione. Then he got mistaken in a wizard triathlon. I recommend this book to anyone who likes scary, suspense, and interesting books.